wouldn't happen to play Gwent, would you?
Certainly. I got my first deck ball years ago, back in Sintra. Proceeded to teach the game to half of Skellige. Why do you ask? Looking to play?
Yeah, glad to play around.
Lovely. My congratulations. You've a good deck, but it could use a bit of supplementation.
Here, take this card.
Thanks.
You've a knack for it. So much so, you ought to challenge Crach. I gave him his deck, introduced him to the game. But the pupil has surpassed his master. There's also Gremist, a vile character, but undeniably talented.
Defeated the ice giant together. I see you as one of our own.
I've got the look of a Skellige.
You've got the heart of an Ultrawide.
You ever play Gwent?
Ermion taught me the rules and gave me a deck. Wish to play.
Let's play a quick round.
Thank you.
Know what, Wolf? I've this rare card here. Take it. It'll be of more use to you.
Thanks.
You might consider challenging a man in Kertrolder village. A worthy adversary. Your tailor, Sjusta, his name.
Hey, Sjusta.
Always.
I'm ready.
What can I say?
Hey, Sjusta. Care for it?
Always.
Thank you.
Bravo. A grand win. Congratulations.
What do you want now? I taught you all I know.
Gwent, ever play the game?
If your question is, would I be interested in playing you? The answer is simple. No.
Afraid of losing? I understand.
Very well. Out with your deck. Win, and I'll give you my best card. you won. I believe you're ready to challenge Madman Lugos. I do wonder if he'll agree to play you for his catacan.
Last night you severed his head. Out of a jail.
Go see your friend Crach if you want to talk.
Gwent, know the game?
The gulls shed off cliffs. Let's see your deck. It's been a dull day. We'll play for my catacan.
Show me what you can do.
Dying to gut ye. But then, they'd say Lugos had gone even madder. Take my catacan and sod off.